didn't get your Robux even after buying it on Roblox? Well, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is at least wait for a day after making the purchase. Roblox sometimes takes 24 hours before adding the Robuxes to your account. If they don't appear after 24 hours, then try the next method. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure that your payment process wasn't declined. If your payment process gets declined, then you will probably get your money refunded to your account. Check your account transactions and see if the attempted transaction failed or not. Method 3. If the transaction didn't fail and you still haven't got your Robuxes, you can try reporting the issue to Roblox. Visit roblox.com and log into your account. Scroll down and click on Help. Click on Billing. Select Where is the item I just bought with money option. Scroll down and select the Contact Support Here option. Fill in the details and explain your issue. Submit the form and wait for the response. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.